All right, you boys take those supplies that away. When you're done, we move the rubble on the west side.
Huh?
Crying out loud.
Damn it.
Shit.
All right. Whoa. So, where should I put this? Right! Put it up against the wall over there! Listen up, everyone! Long as we work together, we can turn this place around! Doesn't matter if you're a watchman or a convict. We can do this together. We can make Eden better than it ever was.
Yeah!
Right.
Ain't that right, Kisana?
Citizens of Eden, it is time for this city to change. We have protected the blessings of Sphere City by building walls and limiting the population. We maintained order by turning away those in need, so that only a select few could live in bliss. This, however, was not the path of justice. In a perfect city, the strong must safeguard the weak. Society can only rise as high as its lowest members. From this day forth, the gifts of Eden are no longer a treasure to be protected, but to be shared. Therefore, today I declare that Eden's gates shall be open to all!
Whoa, really?
We will open our gate!
Wouldn't that be...
That... But Eden is going to become greater than ever by the hands of its own people.
Kisana is shaping up to be a remarkable leader.
Yeah. This world needs a hero brave enough to make their ideals a reality.
You're right. By the way, Ken, did you hold someone at the casino at gunpoint last night?
What are you talking about?
I thought as much. See, recently a man with 7 scars was spotted causing trouble around town.
What?
He wore a black helmet and packed one hell of a punch. According to Jagray, the Watchmen are on the hunt.
If his power came from Hokuto Shinken.
Right. It's the man who kidnapped Irie.
Could it be?
Ken, do you know who he is?
Yes, I do. A man I used to call my brother.
Brother? One of the other Hokuto Shinken disciples?
His name is Jaggy. A few years ago, he tried to kill me, rather than see me named successor. I fought him off, shattering his skull in the process. I haven't seen him since, so I took him for dead.
I see. That helmet must be to hide his head injuries.
Yeah.
If Jaggy actually is the man who abducted Irie, I won't rest until I finish what you started. Please, will you help me find him?
Of course. As the successor of Hokuto Shinken, it's on me to clean up the mess I made.
Whoa! Hey, watch it.
Over here.
That contender was pretty strong.
I ought to bet on him next time.
Whoa!
What was that for?
Hold up!
Hope the fighting isn't today or tomorrow.
Kenshiro. Rush. Hey, watch it. Hold up. No need to rush, Kenshiro.
What can I get you?
Huh? What was that for?
Careful. be beat.
Whoa! What was that for?
Hold up!
No need to rush, Ken.
Sing.
Hold up.
No need to rush, Kenshiro. Hey, watch it.
Hold up.
One who's fighting isn't too bad tomorrow.
Hey, how are things going?
Welcome.
Ow!
What can I get you?
Ow! Ugh.
No need to rush, Kenshiro.
Welcome, Mr. Kenshiro.
I'm looking for a seven-scarred man wearing a helmet.
Ah, the rowdy gentleman. I'd hope not to revisit those uncomfortable memories. You see, at first I mistook him for you, what with all the scars. But he started getting aggressive when he realized that losing was inevitable, so I had a word with him. He suddenly grew quite jolly when he realized I had mistaken him for you. He sounded nothing like you, of course. I realized something was off and asked him politely to leave. With that, he pulled out a shotgun and bellowed, "Say my name one more time." At that point, there was no turning back. He seemed quite baffled when I answered, "Mr. Kenshiro, Savior of Eden." He stated, pardon my crudeness, that you must be hot shit round these parts, and left, laughing all the way.
Why do you think Jaggy came to the city? It doesn't make sense.
I don't know either. We need more info.
Right. Excuse me, sir? Can you tell us anything else?
Not much, I'm afraid. Though he did later cause a scene at the bar. I hear they're open in the evenings.
All right. Thanks.
getting thirsty.
Ow!
Like our guy.
Hey, shrimp!
Go ahead.
I'll kill you!
Hey!
Ow!
Should be fine for now.
Oh, please don't.
Oh, you got balls.
Ow.
Hello.
Huh?
Yeah. 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 That's right.